The Bruin Pride Band, a group of over 250 dynamic individuals, dedicate their time, effort, and skill to create a marching band renowned from coast to coast, as well as overseas. In the 1992 season, the Pride took their reputation as one of the United States' premier marching groups to new heights, exceeding expectations and setting new standards. The Pride in 92 displayed an unprecedented measure of discipline and dedication from the very first day of band boot camp. Old friends separated by an entire summer caught up with each other at registration, while the new guard anticipated the events to come. Then it was down to work, training under the blazing August sun while most other students enjoy their final days on vacation. The drilling, memorization, and long hours of practice would intimidate lesser bands, but the members of the Pride knew the benefits of hard work. They knew of the electrifying performances just around the corner. The Pride developed a pregame show that was an unquestionable hit. From the traditional patriotic march Stars and Stripes Forever to the Van Halen rock classic Jump, the Bruin Pride Band took the field with a performance that left the fans breathless.
And join the band to perform an upbeat rendition of the Van Halen classic, Jump.
Mm-hmm.
song, The Scotsman.